actually, I just read the article in the New York Times, and I thought it was really great idea. I'm so excited to go off that.